sure will be a great matchup between the Hampshire team and the Tewksbury team. Congratulations, ladies. And we want to take this opportunity to make sure that we recognize not only the success on the field with wins and losses, but the demonstration of leadership and sportsmanship that takes place in all these matches through the spring season. So in each division, the MIAA recognizes a team for their outstanding display in each of those categories of leadership, sportsmanship, and community service. And this year, it's my pleasure to present an award to the team that is known for raising the bar within their league and district for the way that they execute their leadership and sportsmanship on and off the field. Their nomination came from the president of their youth softball league for her appreciation for the outstanding manner in which they role model for the younger athletes in their community. So it's a great pleasure that I present this to the coach, Tom Johnson, and student athletes from Stoneham High School softball team. Congratulations, ladies.
Congratulations, Chris, to stay right here. And is enjoying a player from Hampshire Regional, number 20 in the program.
Why?
The one in your hearts, of course. Who will sing
the
national anthem to get this game underway in honor of the greatest country in the world, Miss O'Connor.
Where to get up? Everybody rise.
Outstanding job by Katie O'Connor.